May all the spirits guide you, and may our enemy's head hit the floor without you taking a scratch.
Once they are brought here, they never leave. The overseers always find the guild they seek.
About the heretic's brand. It sounds painful. Have you ever seen the ritual?
I've never seen the heretic's brand used. No. It's a rare occurrence. But I did spy the face of one so branded. A former member of our order, of course. Out on a retreat, we passed through a fishing town and saw him bathing. Damn you!
What were his crimes?
Who can say? So brand is reserved for an overseer. Or even the High Overseer himself, who violates our codes and must be cast out permanently. Remember the seven strictures, and you never need worry about such matters.
I will, brother.
Gather for whiskey and cigars tonight?
Chances are very good.
See something?
I need
Keep
more
close
meds.
Watch.
Get behind
try
him.
Try
flank him!
Lost possible. I'll take your heart to the house.
How did we lose you?
We know you're here. We know you're here. Die! I know you're here somewhere, scum.
When I find you, it's going to be bad.
Find you. Shout if you see him. Check under everything.
Rat, damn you.
Keep your eyes open. I return.
None of this would have gotten so bad if that damn fool Corvo hadn't killed the Empress.
Things are bad.
Could the city get any worse?
Ugh.
Do not let your keen eyes wander tonight, boy. There's word. Bad men about. Here's a good boy. Good boy, Jaspis. Settle down, man. It's only me. Boreal's gone to the flooded district and all the rest of them, so it's just me tonight. What? Don't look at me like that. Who's that, Regal? And that's Ratter, isn't it? How are you, boys? You miss your poor brother. You're worth a dozen guards, each of you. Still got the taste of that weeper on your tongue, haven't you? That's right. Look at those teeth. You're a righteous monster for sure. Thank you.
Let's just see what happens if I get another crack at this guy. Someone's supposed to be on duty over here. If he comes back, I'll earn another promotion.
outsider will see it as the star.
She'll be found. My men are searching district by district.
The poor girl.
Callista's a resourceful one. Probably found a safe place to hole up in all this chaos.
If my overseers hear any word, I'll come straight to you. Time for drinks. I hope you won't. It'll make this business pass all the quicker. The servants must have been in here. Let me see. It seems I have the wrong one. Not that one. Ah, here we are. Now if you'll join me. Men will come get you when we're finished. Keep each other entertained in the meantime.
I don't understand how this got so unpleasant.
Oh, I agree. A whore dies and suddenly this. Will you have wine? It's a Tivian Red.
Thank you.
What up? I owe you an apology. This is hardly the hospitality I planned for you.
Well, time to do this the hard way.
What was that, Campbell?
Never mind. It's a stroke of luck for you, Captain. I'm forced to break out the real vintage. Leave the men here. But we'll have to share with all of them.
Very well, Campbell. As long as we get this little dispute settled.
See this painting? Believed to be early Sokolov. Something primal in there. The way the brushwork slashes.
You have my thanks. Though by all rights, I should probably arrest you. You seem familiar, even with that mask on. No matter. This once I'll just go my own way, and you yours.
Those fools at Coldridge for letting Corvo get away. Who knows what the man could do now? Hiram, or the Lord Regent, as he asks us to call him now, seems to have faith in all the Sokolov security devices he's put up all over the city, but I'm not so sure. At least the girl has been moved to a safe place. Visiting her twice a week has given me ample opportunity to inspect the facilities, as they say. So there's an upside.
In dreams, I have seen my hands raised against my own child. Has the outsider already corrupted me?
In the life of Hyrule.
This would have gotten so bad if that damn fool Corvo hadn't killed the Empress.
Rat! Damn you!
If he comes back, I'll earn another promotion.
Thank you.
the lockdown last night?
6 hours. Search the place top to bottom. And nothing to eat but the swill we hand out free. Of course we didn't find anything.
Did I ever tell you, one time one of the second floor shutters got stuck open, and I thought I could slip out? I couldn't find a way down. By the time I got back, it had slammed shut. I spent the rest of lockdown out on a ledge.
Maybe the outsider was watching.
Skilled as they say. He got through there with half the watch looking for him.
He had help, yes. But how far does it go?
The trail goes to Martin, but Martin goes everywhere.
Everywhere.
Thank you.
no one making rounds over here.
Is a man, aged 30 perhaps, slender, unusual, tattooing on the face and chest, probably superstitious heresy, wearing some sort of industrial mask when we brought him in, stolen out of one of the whaling factories from the look of it. You're one of Dow's men, aren't you? Caught at last. Give us a name at least. What's wrong with his eyes? Opium? Laudanum. Are you with us? What's he doing? Some kind of fit? He's gone. Here it is, a pin, hidden in one of his gloves. Subject has administered some kind of poison. The effects seem to have been lethal.
No, it's just a little cough. I'm fine. I feel completely fine.
Fine? Look at you. You have the plague. You are trying to conceal it from us, your brothers in the Order. Was that your intent? To spread the malady to us?
No, friend. I tell you, I am well. As fit as ever. Put down your weapons. Just think for a moment before you...
He was sick. Very, very sick. That much I'm sure of. Now to find some way to dispose of the body without spreading his illness.
Rat! Damn you! Die, filthy furball.
stay hidden for long.
The Abbey doesn't train fools. I know something's here.
My sister! She's not a witch!
Come on! No.
No. Berthold!
You get off this time.
Berthold!
No!
Die! No. Dead.
Thank you.
effectiveness of Holger's device, or the mathematical beauty of the music itself. We've seen it in action against the Forbidden Press. This is too many times to deny it. But the question no one wishes to ask is the incantation itself black magic? The boxes are priceless, but what's inside? Thank you.
You...
Hey, Corvo. It's Samuel. I'm here. From the way I hear it, Campbell lived a pretty posh life. Maybe it's not my place to say, but men of the faith shouldn't live like barons. Are you ready to go? Okay, let's go. Lock and Lord Pendleton are in the courtyard. I expect they'll want to congratulate you.
Alive. Thank you, Corvo, thank you. My uncle's a good man, and one day he'll prove it. Here. I know you did this for the right reasons, but I want you to take this as a reward. It's an old heirloom one of my aunts gave me. The Admiral was right in recruiting you. Nothing's been the same since the Lord Regent took power. But at least Campbell's gone and my uncle lived. Next time I see my uncle, I will not mention my knowledge of any of this. But he will wonder why I'm smiling. Someday he will be in a position to help you, and he will not hesitate. Just you wait and see. I feel hope.
They're all corrupt. If this is going to work,
can I be of service to you? There is something to you, isn't there? You went and spanked the High Overseer in his own house. I hope the tools I designed for you function to your satisfaction. The fact that I am standing here talking to you affirms that this is true in several ways.
You did it! Somehow you took down the High Overseer Campbell against the odds. I knew you were our man, Corvo. With Campbell gone, we've hurt the Lord Regent immeasurably. And with Martin back, we'll have the finest strategist alive.
The Lord Regent must be shitting himself in Dunwall Tower.
Yes, and Campbell's journal, let's not forget. Our hope is that in these encoded pages, the location and condition of Emily Caldwin can be discovered. Our entire movement will mean nothing if we can't place the rightful heir on the throne. We must act fast. No doubt the Lord Regent is holding Emily somewhere, waiting to reveal her, to step out as the hero and further cement his regency.
If he doesn't bring the young lady forth soon, there will be infighting among the nobles as to who should succeed the Empress.
Yes, time is against us. But now you should take a well-earned rest, Corvo. We will decipher the contents of the High Overseer's journal and share them with you later. Sometimes I think this conspiracy feels like the start of a joke, don't you? An admiral, an aristocrat, and an overseer walk into a bar. I wonder what the punchline will be. Without a leader, the Abbey's going to be in disarray for a while. But how to take advantage?
Do you mean to tell me you don't know how to curtsy properly?
Please, sir. I was never in service with a noble.
That's not an excuse. You need to learn proper decorum. The Hound Pits has seen a few lords and ladies in its day.
If they were here, I expect they didn't want to be recognized, sir.
Never mind that. Lord Pendleton ought to be shown the respect he deserves. He doesn't require it, but he notices.
Yes, sir. Sorry.
But even so, have you forgotten we may soon be guarding a future empress? You will be in the presence of the most important person in the entire known world, and you don't know how to curtsy.
But she's just a child, and she's not even here. No one knows where she is.
Well, our masters are just the people to find her, I'll have you know. Please learn your manners before then.
Sometimes I wonder if the plague is just going to go on and on and on, and kill everyone ever, and it's the end of the world. Think of that.
Emergency grain rations will be available in the Civil Services District at sunrise. Please see your tax assessor to secure food coupons before requesting rations.
Chapter 28. Waverly, Waverly, Waverly. The very name sweeps one away. She came into our cold marble hall and brought light and warmth. She changed our lives forever. It was only later I realized she was a traitorous little wheel, like all the foils.
Corvo's proved his abilities beyond question. It's not anyone who can walk into Holger Square and put down the High Overseer.
The city watch breaks in. I know what I'll do.
Dangerous.
I know how not to be
nervous. Events are going to move quickly now.
I won't be the one to give us away. I saw the Lord Regent once. He stood on a balcony and stared. Wouldn't even wave to the people below. All I ever wanted is my own little place. Maybe if the plague kills enough folk, one day I can.
We'll have to find Emily soon. With Campbell out of play, they're likely to move her.
Citizens displaced by quarantine measures are reminded that the Dunwall Navy has buses, food, and salary, and in some cases, amnesty available for qualified applicants. Report to a recruiter to learn more about the opportunities in service to the Lord Regent.
I could use a stiff drink. Nerves.
Can I be of service to you?
Attention, Dunwall citizens. You are reminded that assaulting a member of the City Watch has been made a capital offense.
If they ever find
us, and guardsmen are authorized to carry out this sentence on the spot.
When I bought this place,
the offender's possessions are legally forfeit.
Navy was the only thing I loved, and I refused to see the Lord Regent ruin it. What kind of woman will young Emily grow up to be? Or will she even get to grow up? What kind of an empress will she be? That Samuel fellow looks familiar to me, but I can't place him.
Sailors tell tales of monsters far out to sea, but I'll tell you.
Welcome back,
Mr. Corvo. Strange things
Corvo.
In this river no one talks about. Lights in the water, late at night. I've seen faces, too.